When you do a wrong action, the conscience pricks you. It says you in clear, small, shrill voice, "Do not do this wrong action, my friend. It will bring misery to you." A conscientious man at once ceases to act further and becomes wiser. Conscience warns you before it punishes you as a judge, says Swami Sivanandaji.